Have you ever been typing in Word and all of a sudden either the program froze or your computer went into a restart and you lost portions of your document? This has happened to me and it is extremely stressful. You go into File, you look into your history, and you pull up the document and like half of it is gone. Okay, don't panic yet. You might be able to still recover your file, your document. If you've set it up to do an auto save, but you didn't see the entire document in the history file, this is what you can do to try to recover that document. Click on the Windows icon. And in the search, type app data. Okay. Click on this file, then click on the file roaming. Scroll down to Microsoft, then Word. In this Word document, which I'm not going to open because I don't want to show my files. You're going to want to look at the most recent file, so under Date Modified in this Word folder. Click on it and open it. If you're having trouble opening it, copy and save it to your desktop and then actually open Microsoft Word and then go into your files and open that file. And that should pull it up, and it should, if not the entire document, most of the document should have been saved. Now, the way that you can change the settings is by going to Tools, Options, and under this Save tab, here's where it says Save Auto Recover Info Every, and I set it up for every minute. Click on OK. As you can see, it doesn't give you an option of where exactly you can save those auto recovery files. I'm going to show you in the later versions of Word where you actually can change that. So here we are in the latest version or the more updated version of Word. And to change the file that those recovery files are saved in, you're going to click on File. And what I'm going to do here, it's going to look weird, but I'm going to open this Paint folder, and that's going to hide my files so you can see what I'm doing without seeing my files. So click on File. And then it brings you automatically up to my recent files. And again, I'm blocking that out by using my Paint folder. Down at the bottom, it says Recover Unsaved Documents. You might be able to find the document you're looking for right here by clicking on this folder. If not, in order to find those folders, again, follow the same process I showed before. To change the settings of where that file location is in the newer versions of Word, click on Options, then go down to where it says Save, and here you can check Save Auto Recovery Information every, and I set this up for every 2 minutes. Again, you can put it to whatever increment you'd like. And here you actually are given the option to change where that file location is. So as I said before, it was under App, Data, then Roaming, then Microsoft, then Word. And here you can change it to whatever file location you'd like. Click OK and it saves that information for you. So I hope this information has been useful to you and I hope that you were able to recover your Word document without so much stress and without having to retype most of the document. If you found this video useful, I'd really appreciate you clicking on the like button. It's the thumbs up. If you'd like to make sure you don't miss any upcoming videos on this channel, please subscribe. And you can also find me on Facebook and Twitter. So thanks for watching and best wishes.